So, very short update video. This is the program that I'm working on. Following problem. After a long time, I found out how I put Admob into the Godot engine. Anyways. Into the Godot engine and show it in the games. So the plan was this, the Android version, so this thing here, to create simply put ads on it, and then put it the Android version for as a product, as a separate product for $0 onto the store and into the Play Store from Google. So, but unfortunately, I think I break the code or something other break the code. The problem is I have exported it with the Admob stuff and the game doesn't start on my phone for testing purposes. So the next days I try to fix this. That's one reason why for the PC version there is no update this next week. And so, and for the reason that Admob now works on Godot, the idea is to try to create some little projects that generates money with advertisement. That's the idea for the next weeks, for the next week. And the second, this is one reason why I don't get an update, make an update next week for the PC version. And the second update is next week. I restart work and I don't know how much time I have to work on the games. So yeah, this was it, and I hope I have all I need. And have nothing forgot. So this was it.